Hello everyone, in this video I am going to solve the algebra equations. So here two equations are given. So one is root x plus cube root of y equal to 9, another is 4th root of x into 6th root of y equal to 10. So then how can you find the value of x plus y? So first of all, reduce the complexity in the given equations by using the new variables. So that is, I am going to consider that with variable a, that is x power 1 by 2 I am consider with variable a, and cube root of y I am considered with the variable b. Now apply square roots on both sides for these two equations. So then equation becomes x power 1 by 4 equal to root a and becomes y power 1 by 6 equal to root b. Now replace these two equations with a and b. So by rewriting the equations, it becomes a plus b equal to 29. Similarly, replace these two terms with root a and root b. So it becomes root a into root b equal to 10. We know that a power m into b power m always equal to a into b whole power m. So from this, a b whole power 1 by 2 equal to 10 and a b will get 100. So let consider that this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. Now observe carefully here. If you know the a and b values, so then we can easily find the x and y values. Now how can you find the here a and b values? So if you know that a minus b value, so then we can eliminate the b values, then we can find a and b values. Now how can you find the a minus b value? We know that a minus b whole square minus a plus b whole square equal to minus 4ab. Now substitute here. So a minus b whole square keep as it is, minus of, so a plus b we have 29 square, so that's equal to minus 4 into, so ab we got 100. So from this, a minus b whole square equal to 29 square minus 400, so that's equal to 441. So from this we get a minus b nothing but root of 441, so that is equal to 21. Now we have a minus value, that is 21. Now consider that this is equation 3. Now add equation 1 and equation 3. Equation 1 plus equation 3, so that is a plus b 29 and a minus b we got 21. So from this we get 2a equal to 50 and a will get 25. Now substitute a value in equation 1 or equation 3. So for getting b value, so that is, now I am substituting in equation 3, 25 minus b equal to 21. So from this b equal to 4. Now we have a value and b value. Now we can easily find x values and y values. So from this, x equal to a square nothing but 25 square, that is equal to 625, and here y equal to b cube, so b we got 4, nothing but 4 cube, that is equal to 64. So by adding these two terms, we will get 625 plus 64 equal to 689. So x plus y value is 689. So from the options, option D is the correct option. And this is the process of simplification. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.